Okay, well, welcome to Satisfactory. This is my little base tour doodad thing. This is my base from the free beta, alpha, whatever it is, weekend. I didn't get a chance to do it actually on that weekend, so I'm doing it now. Luckily, the early access version of the game allows you to... allows you to play games from that weekend. So, without further ado, here goes the base tour. So right there we have our little truck that I made to test out that sort of stuff. It's just carrying coal from the whole base down there. Here. Doesn't really matter. I've got my towers. Processes into all of the basic materials, and in those basic materials they get sent off to get made into more advanced things. Right here, I actually got it where it is building us. See right there, the reinforced iron plates, which are kind of annoying to craft by hand. I got that set up. It was one plastic, but I did. That's why there's not very many of them in there. But, I sent some stuff up here to get made into... stuff going up here gets made into ammo for the gun here. That's all full, because I haven't really done very much exploring. All the little basics. It's very compact, multi-level factory. I'm really happy about it right now. Of course, if you get some crazy conveyor belts like this one, just the nature of things. I really hope that they add some way to go up and down between floors a little bit easier without having to be crazy. Sucks that they don't put the actual models of what's getting changed, but obviously that would be a lot of work. Show it like creating the reinforced iron plate specifically rather than just some generic piece of machinery. Yeah, we'll head out now. There, copper line way out there. experiment with it necessarily. Yeah, the idea was that eventually I could use this coal power plants closer to my base, but I didn't need to. I had plenty of space down here. All the coal power stuff that I needed to do. So yeah. Hopefully I make it. So yeah, got the coal comes out, it's separated out into the power plants and into the truck station. And then this was just my experimentation with jump platforms and jelly landing pad things. Have some control over yourself in midair, which is really handy. Otherwise, I would be missing those all the time, just because of how finicky these jump platforms can be. I built this one specifically just so that I wouldn't get run over by the truck going up and down there, which did happen a couple times. Fortunately, the truck's running you over. It doesn't hurt you, but it doesn't make you drive at all. I imagine that probably in future versions of the game that will actually hurt you. But yeah, here's my little truck to go out and go exploring. It's got some food on it. There are some pretty neat biomes over there, way out over there. I really like how they were able to put these giant animals into the game. And all the ones that are on the ground, I have been able to interact with, you know, shoot them when they run away, or attack you, one or the other. I haven't been able to get close enough to the big guy in the air there to see if he has anything, any way that you can interact with him. Yeah. I will be starting up a new game just to try out if they've changed anything in the early game, and with these factory games, the beginning of the game will be the most fun anyway. Really looking forward to that. Anyways, so this is my little walkthrough of my Satisfactory base. I hope you guys enjoy.